God, that's a weird name. Okay, friendly introduction. Ruben, I'm sorry to say this. Nah, that's too mean. That's too mean. Okay, let's see. Brewis, what the hell are you doing? Oh, talk about cooking. Okay. Alright. Funny. Tell a funny story. Friendly, ask about career. Let's see, ask if on the leave, special. Brighton day. I'm trying to find ask if single. Yep, here it is. Okay, then switch to Liam. Wait a minute. Who did I make do that? Okay, good. I actually thought I made Ruben do that. Friendly. Ask about career. Funny. Make a silly face. Romantic. Ask if single. Special. Okay. One more, and then I will switch to Ruben where he gets to flirt with the fat lady. Nah, actually, Ruben's okay. Hit it off, man. This is kind of awkward. Wait, did they invite them in? Where's the fat lady running? I don't know what I did, but she hates Liam now. Oh, Liam, why did you do that? Special. Oh, wait, just, you know what? Invite everyone in. Bruce, what did you do? Oh, son of a bitch. I did the wrong thing at the wrong time. Oh, she had to go. What a whore. Okay, friends will be staying. Blah, 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 blah. Alright, so Liam, your goal is to become friends with the blonde. Oh my god, Liam, you are such a flirt. I'm gonna make you a little horn dog. No, I'm kidding. I'm gonna make you a horn dog. Look at my computers. Funny. Oh wait, Bruce, you gotta start reading. Bruce. Read. I don't think she likes him. I really don't. I think she despises him.
Mamu.
Freaking Japanese talk, man.
My hepto will be Z.
Hepto?
Ah, Chalash.
Zaji.
Trina.
Angsa.
Wait, is she single at all? Ah, here we go. That's it? Are you serious?
No way. Azu. For
me. I need to know if you... Oh. Oh, shit. Liam, if you're watching this, I also changed your last name to Historian. That way people, if they end up seeing it, they don't know your last name and don't look you up on Facebook or anything. Romantic. Okay, I don't even know if she's single anymore. I'm just, like, flirting with her for no reason. Discuss favorite TV shows.
Bobby,
there you go.
Dodge?
Alright, time to go to the bathroom, Liam. As for Ruben.
Shagala Simgadi.
No, my friend doesn't seem that bad. He's evil, but it doesn't say it. It's kinda weird. What the hell are you watching? Sounds like porn. How you doing, girl? She going in the fridge? And she's just standing there like an idiot. What the hell's that? Commitment issues. Some people are weird. I don't want to listen to you, bitch! Talking to Liam while he's on the toilet.
Chulabaka, noof.
Zamasi sabso.
Bini,
bida.
Buna, chibinibis. Grialia.
She's so boring. Good to know. Okay. Tell a funny story again. Romantic. Pickup line. That's one of my goals. I'm gonna make them all have children. They're gonna have girlfriends, wives. Ugh. Got a burp. Now that while that's going on, Bruce, when you are done, you are gonna cook everyone lunch, mac and cheese preferably. Ruben, you're not even done reading. Put away. This episode's all about Liam. Alright. Liam's doing pretty good on that. I think it's time to say goodbye. There you go. She's gone. Oh, now she's running. What did we do? Okay, Bruce, you're almost done with your reading, so... Oh, Ruben, you're done with that, too. Alright, then you are done with that. And you are gonna go piss yourself because you just don't know how to pee. Oh, damn, why'd I do that? Serve dinner, mac and cheese. Alright, let's see. What's my guy's name? I totally forgot what I named my guy. Oh, I named Michael. I was actually thinking about naming him Justice, but then I changed it because he's gonna be a criminal. Oh shit, my guy needs to piss himself. Oh my god. Read. Let's see. It's not really fun to read. Maniacal. Read something maniacal. Go, go, go. right. Sadly, wait. My guy's reading commitment issues. You don't have commitment issues. What the fuck, man? Eat up. All right, Liam, you're getting tired. Go take a nap. Let's see, how's Ruben doing? He's getting tired too. Ruben, take a nap. How's Brewis doing? Oh my god, Brewis, you need to go pee. Ah, he needs to take a shit actually, never mind. As for my guy, he is getting tired as well, so you are going to sleep. And that's going to be it for this episode 2. It was mainly about Liam flirting with a girl and possibly failing, but that's fun of it. I will see you guys again in episode 3. Bye.